Some breaking news tonight at 5 on the race for the president. It is a new poll, and it comes out from NBC and the Wall Street Journal. It was released just a few minutes ago, and it shows where the Democratic candidates are standing right now. Former Vice President Joe Biden is leading with 26% of the vote. Senator Elizabeth Warren, second, 7 points behind Biden. Senators Kamala Harris and Bernie Sanders are next up. They're tied with 13% of the vote. Then it's South Bend Mayor Pete Buttigieg with 7%. That rounds out the top five of the latest poll.